Fire officials say birds are the cause of a fire in Colorado tonight. This happened near the Roxborough Park area. West Metro Fire says that fire happened before 6:30 this evening, and they say that a group of birds were electrocuted by power equipment. They caught fire and then fell to the ground, igniting the grass below. That fire is estimated to be about 16 acres, and they say that firefighters will continue with mop-up. All voluntary evacuations are canceled tonight.
Tonight, a three